Training in Portland. Today I have with me Sid. He's a four-year-old Australian Shepherd. He's here for our famous two-week board and train program. Sid has a little bit of a tendency to start nipping people, so it's one of the things we're going to be focusing on, as well as working on his obedience, making him solid on and off leash. So I'm going to go ahead and show you what he knows already. Sid, sit. Good. Down. Sit down. Sit down. Down. All right. So as you can see, he knows a couple of commands, but we're going to make it nice and solid, and I look forward to showing you the progress in 2 weeks.
Yeah.